know me. But we are amongst friends, aren't we? I am Pauline Viardot. You have come in numbers and I'm delighted for today, the 23rd of April, 1904. I present to you a little fantasy of mine, of course in all modesty, an opera. It is my gift, my last gift to you, my dear friends. Yes, to all of you. I am 82 years old. And I have been a celebrated opera singer. When I look back at my life, I see all the music that was there. A few months ago, I had thought, you know, one has such temptations at this age, that I would like to be remembered. Not like a diva, but like a warm, loving, witty, and of course a musical lady. You all know Mademoiselle de Nogueres. She once told me that in case I ever finish my work, she would provide for the venue. Voila! I did finish my work. And here we are, in this beautiful salon of the Comtesse. I can only heartily thank the Nogueres for the generosity. Cinderella, yes, everyone knows the story. The Prince Charming. Yes, the Prince. I have been surrounded by princes. Chopin, Liszt, Berlioz, Musset, Turgenev, they were princes, princes of the soul. Then, of course, there was the magical fairy, the ball, the fabulous stagecoach, and the wonderful glass slippers. There was also this very strange family, how do we call it? A recomposed family? Well, I have known many such families. Let's not be too grim about it, for my gift to the world, above all I wanted, a moment of life and fun. We are all modern-minded, are we not? So I took this liberty spice up the fairy tale with little impertinent touches. I love you all, my dear friends, and this gift is for you. Some may recognize my little ways. I have put pieces of myself in this omelette. My weakness for coffee, for example. My girlish humor, and so on, so on. But I just wanted you to feel good about the mystery of life. So just listen and enjoy.
Thank you. to me. Please, please get some help from mistresses of Pictordu.
Hold on. Sit down. Take this bread. Meanwhile, I'll go and fetch my sisters. I mean the mistresses of Pictordu.
My plan has succeeded.
For months now, I've been coming here as a regular beggar. But no one really knows that I am. I am.
What you become?
I am the prince. Ha! Coffee! Such a beautiful, beautiful soul song yours. Kind in heart, kind in soul. But her sisters, they are such a dear. Okay.
I should not say that, especially.
They treat my son here as a slave. A slave!
Moving. Clean. But I feel I can love her. I feel that I can adore her. I feel that she is the one. I feel that she is the one I can spend my life.
But I don't want her to love me for my royal crown. I want her to love me for who I am.
What shall I do? I have a plan.
I have something better for him.
People have been in charge of offering these invitations to you.
Thank you.
Shall I inform my royal prince the acceptance of Pictordu's
job? Yes. Yes, yes. Yes, the journal. Accept your flattering invitation.
You My darling, darling daughters, the big W's are invited to your palace, aren't you?
Thank you.
to have the great honor of my Shambhavi to begin the ball.